Here I'm going to do a one-sided bevel on a 3/8 by 2 steel bar. Straightened a bit now.